I am here playing with Clam God Faulty 9. But I'm gonna steal this ATV. Son, let's get it. Okay, he died. He died because he wasn't a police. Oh no! No! Yo, I freaking flew! I have like no health at all, bro. I gotta run. Oh no! Elias, help me! Help me! And I died. Elias, watch out! He's beating you up! Alright, it's time to beat him up. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Where'd he go? He's up here. Let's get it. Let's get it, son. I'll beat him up right now. He's coming to me. I'm going to him. That's how much we want to fight each other. He's coming to me. I'm going to him at the same time. Let's get it, son. Let's get it. Yo, he has brass knuckles. No wonder he's been hitting me so hard. He has brass knuckles. You can see it on his hand. Come on, hurry. I wanna play. Let's get it. Alright, where is he? I'm going to him. I know what you guys are thinking. Oh, William, you're not good. Go kill yourself. I will later. No! I lost connection with the host. Elias, are you ready? Because I lost connection with the host, so I'm gonna have to invite you. Bro, what are you doing? Oh yeah, you're setting up your account. He's gonna broadcast too! Elias, what's your YouTube? I don't know if you guys can hear Elias, but if you can, good. If you can't, whoops. But right now I'm talking to his friend. His name is Clamp God. That's your name, right? Clamp God Halsey. His name is Clamp God Halsey, and I know him in real life. What? It's what? Join game. I'm joining your game right now. Trust me, daddy. Oh wait, you mean you're on my broadcast? Oh, Jackson Abbey Games. That's his YouTube. That's your YouTube or Twitch? Why is it that? Bing, 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 bing. Yeah. All right, I'm here. I'm here, son. I'm coming to you. Where am I going? That's out of the way, woman. Give me your money. What's that? I only got a snack. She gave me a snack. No money, a snack. Freaking cheap, woman. Yeah, my stamina's up. You guys are gonna see me, the road to being higher level. Yeah. CAF46. Wait, tell me again. Yeah, I sent it to you, so you won't forget about it. You see, I'm smart, bro. I don't even remember it. I could just send it. Alright, bro. They'll just go. Guys, you see that? Jackson to be games. If you guys want to check out his content, go right ahead. Ain't nothing wrong. Alright, so what do you want to do, Elias? Anything crazy? Anything in particular? Gunshot. Alright, go kill yourself. Jesus Christ. Stop being so loud. Yeah, go this way. Bro, I already put the waypoint. You don't have to put it. Yeah, I'm so used to playing Watch Dogs 2 because I already have the nitrous on it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at them drifts. Look at them drifts. I'm driving a car. Woo! Alright, dude, I'm alive. I took it like a champ. Let's get it. We're going in here, bro. Open up. Yo, Mike, my dude, you got something for me? Alright, let's see what you got, son. I wanna see. I'm not a high level, so I ain't got none of these things, guys. Don't worry. Alright, I want brass knuckles because the guy killed me with brass knuckles, so I want brass knuckles. Dang! Also, I wasted all my money on them brass knuckles. Alright, Elias, I have none of my money. You can do it. We're gonna have to do some missions because I don't have enough money to buy anything anymore. We don't have to do a lot. We don't have to do a lot. We just have to do some. Because I got like just I'm down for some missions. Like, can you talk? I did. That was just a oh yeah, I got a two seater. Elias, I had the cops, just telling you that right now. So if you come in my car, you're gonna have the cops. You want some? Want some cop life, bro? You want the live life on the edge? If you do, just come. Bro, do you even have anything in your bank account? No, you just press press up on the D-pad, and then you go to your phone, and then you go on. I think this on the internet thing that I find, and I think you go to Maze Bank, and then you go to. And then you go to enter site. Whoa, what's this? Which one am I close to? Because I want to go to one I'm close to. I think I'm close to this one. You mean I can buy something for $420? $420, bro. Live life on the edge. Yo, hurry up, bro. They're after me. Bro, I'm driving around doing nothing. Walking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Let's go! Yo, they came in here! Help! Hurry! Go when you get out here. No, when you get out here. Get out. Oh, yes. Yes, bro. I'm gonna need your car real quick. Get the fuck off! I don't have a weapon! These dudes go, drop the weapon! Elias, hurry! Hurry! Get out! Get out! Are you talking to me? Holy shoot! Oh no, that hurts. That hurts. Elias, when you come out here, they won't shoot you, but they're gonna shoot me. So I'm gonna, and they pop my tire. These cops have aim. Are they only after me because I'm black? Is that the reason? Because I'm black? What? Ah, I died. Because I'm black. But it's true though. Black lives matter, bro. Black lives matter. What? So you don't stand up for the Black Lives Matter Association? Then why don't you care? Look, you don't even know the words. You don't even know it. So you should go kill yourself. White lives don't matter. Black lives matter. That's kind of messed up. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it, bro. I didn't mean it. I know, right? I was about to say. I don't mean it, but you're not even white, so I don't know what I'm saying. Bro, okay, so while you do that, I'm gonna try and find some jobs to do. No, I'm not, I'm not, I'm not, I'm not, I'm not, bro. I died. I know, I died, but I'm gonna invite you, bro. I'm doing a mission right now, so I'm gonna invite you. Yeah, I know, I saw it. I saw that. I was like, nope, start it. Jesus Christ, this mission is far. I'm not starting it, but I'm gonna invite you to it. All right, never mind, never mind. It looks like I started it. It looks like I started it. I started it. Did it. Yeah, just do whatever you want right now while I do this mission. I think I started it, or maybe I just didn't because I'm just here staring at something. My game is glitchy right now. It's weird. Yeah. They're trash. Can you talk? Bro, like, can you talk for your life? Bro, I bought some brass knuckles just to kill you. Manny! Yo, the thing is loading, just loading. It's taking so long. Trust me, daddy. Da machete. I'm about to get the machete. Yo, I'm right here. I'm doing nothing. I'm joining your game just so I can just stop this because it's not letting me do anything right now. And I'm already, yo, you're at the city and it teleported me all the way to Sandy Shores. Yo, while you're doing that and people while you're watching, I'm gonna go make some cereal. Bro, cereal is good, mostly Captain Crunch. Captain Crunch is my ninja, bro. Captain Crunch is my ninja. The dude has been with He's been with me since I was freaking 6 years old, bro. And I'm 15. You get cars by buying them, bro. Yeah, exactly. You buy them. Yo, I messed up my fingers so bad. I can barely open a freaking box of Captain Crunch. Oh, that's it. Why? Because you want some? Just a little bit. Oh, I press X. No, bro. I never had Chick-fil-A. I actually want some to taste some. There is a Chick-fil-A over here. My mom has it. My mom has had it, but she never wants to share any with me. Like, you know how much that hurts, bro? You know how much that hurts? Just like, it's like, that really hurts. Oh my God, bro, what was that? Bro, it's really good. That scared me because, bro, I'm home alone, right? It's all dark in my freaking thing because I'm in the living room right now, and my living room is so open. Like, if I look to the left, there's my kitchen. If I look to the right, there's my mom's open door. And if I look behind me, there's just this much space. And if I look to the left, there's my open door room. Bro, yo, that scared the fudge out of me. Why am I still loading? Oh my God, like, why doesn't this thing go kill itself real quick? Because I always, bro, you never knew I always play in my living room. No, bro. My living room has the biggest TVs, so I just have it. Also, I don't have a TV in my room. I just don't feel like having one. What? Oh my God. Bro, I'm gonna leave GTA Online real quick and then go back in it because this thing is being so dumb right now. Yeah, only one person. What? I hurt myself. I hurt myself.
Oh man, this shit bomb.
I'm pretty sure he stole that. Look, why he had to go? Guys, why is he going to chase after this girl like right away? You see that? You see that, guys? Woo! Anyways, that's all I wanted to do. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. Join friends. Yeah, they can hear you. They can hear you. Because it says both microphones connect to audio. You gotta wait. Wow. No, you can hear yourself, you liar. Why you leave? Right when I join you, you have to leave? You scrub. You did leave. No, once. You're going to say you left. Last night I took an L, but tonight I bounced back. Nah, I'm going to invite you. Alright, got you, bro. Last night took it out, but tonight I bounced back, bro. Cause last night took it out, but tonight I bounced back, bro.
Jesus H. Christ!
I don't know if the people in the thing can hear the game audio, but yo. And the dude was like, Jesus, head Christ, and if I took him off his bike. Wadio. Bro, you know that hurts my broadcaster's ears. Like, why you gotta do that to them? Yo, you ever see that video where it's just like, not to be racist or anything, but Asian people song, and I can't do it, but like Asian people song. Not to be racist or anything, but Asian people song. it was a girl. It's just not to be racist or anything, but Asian people song. And then she just bursted out with a laugh. Like it was like a. It was like a, all right, that it was a wheeze, like. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, who cares, bro? That's what I'm doing. Like, go kill yourself. Don't move, then. Do the longest wheelie challenge. I got you, bro. I got you. No, it said do the longest wheelie. Holy shoot! I flew off a motorcycle. Last night I took it out, but tonight I bounced back. Yo, I can't wait until we do so many jobs that we'll be able to freaking be able to buy our own company, and then after that we can buy like a rocket car or anything. Remember that? Yo, it like just kicked all of you. No, I didn't make it a private match, it just kicked you all. Yeah, watch, you're gonna leave, you're gonna leave. Alright, let me just join you. This GTA servers are going crazy. Guys, you're gonna hear me eating cereal. I'm sorry if it sounds disgusting, alright? I'm ghetto that way. I'm ghetto. What? No. What I was about to say before you said huh. When you were like, yeah, I'm about to go, Bill, nah, this science guy. Bill, nah, just science rules. Bill, nah, the science guy.
Oh my God. Fucking moron.
Don't move, bro. I'm coming to you now. Yeah. Yeah, don't move. Yeah, I really hope that these guys, my broadcasters can hear the game audio. Yo, yeah, just in case, after I pick you out, I'm gonna go test it real quick, so if they can hear it. Can you do it? Can you do it? Because I want you to check if you can. No, not hear you, but like, I mean, I want them to hear you, but like, I mean, like, can you hear the game? You can hear it? Wait, don't move, I just said! I'm not gonna, I stopped, bro. Jesus Christ, you think I can run you over with that slowly? Hold on, before you do anything, hold on. Watch out, move out the way. Bro, my parkour was not good at all. What are you talking about? All right, go. Yeah, I totally forgot how to do that. How did you do that? R3? No. L3? No. Oh, yeah, I get it. I remember. I know what to do. Bro, no, this is how you do it. Where is it? There it is. Oh, watch out. Don't shoot me! Wait, how do you do this again? How did you do that again? I forgot. Yeah. That's what I do, yo girl, tonight. Wait, Elias, bend over real quick. Elias, bend over! Okay, let's play in first person mode. Remember what we said? We're gonna play in first person mode from now on. Hold on. All right, let me get out my car. Wait, don't hurt my car. No. Don't go in it, bro. Let's go, bro. Don't get out of the car. Wait. Elijah, you better be driving in first person. You better be driving. You just said square up, and now you don't want me to fight? You better be driving in first person. Driving first. I'm driving in first person. My viewers can see it. Yeah, bro, you thought you were far? You're not far. Don't freaking run away. Are you driving in first person or no? I am coming. Am I gonna have to follow you now? Where are you going? I know you put a waypoint. I'm not stupid. Oh wait, where are we going? I'm following you. Oh my god. I don't want a mask. Alright, fine, I'm following you. I'm right behind you. No, good going. I'm right behind you, don't worry. We're going to the mask shop. I know, let's move. Keep going. Alright. Nice. Driving in first person is so hard. Yo, mostly in Watch Dogs 2, bro. It's so hard to do it. Because literally the steering wheel is up, it's like half of your eyesight. Alright, fine, but I am. Bro, what do you mean? I'm literally driving perfect. You're the only one not. I just crashed into you. I'm right behind you. Hurry up, let's go. I'm following you right now. I don't even see the waypoint, bro. I'm just really. Where are you going? Man, you're so garbage. Where are we going? Oh, I'm taking the left. I'm right behind you. Last night took it. But tonight. I tried to drift and I failed. Damn. What the heck? Why does it feel so weird? Why does it look like I'm just turning left? Alright, there you go. Now it feels better. It just looks really weird. Alright. Oh, I killed you! I didn't even mean to hit you! I meant to fake it, like I meant to swerve into you. Yo, you're so bloody! You're so bloody! No, we should really play in first person, yo. It actually looks so beautiful, bro. Fuck you, woman! I don't think I'll be able to use it. Yeah, I'm supposed to lose to cops now. I got the cops again. I got the cops. Hold on, I got the cops. I can't do anything yet. Oh, I knew it! I knew it! I knew it was gonna come! I knew it was gonna come! I knew it was gonna come! Oh, son! Get out of here! Out of here! Out of here! Why am I yelling? Jesus Christ! Hey, can you talk? No, I mean you. Like you would like you like my brother. Oh, son. Oh yes. Nice. Oh yes. Huh? Yeah.
Goodbye, friend.
Who? Why you do that? I can't even just throw a pole. It's a knockout right now. I chose like the worst car ever. of course I mess up. Goodness gracious. You kidding me right now? God, this car has the worst handling. This is driving a straightaway and I just freaking span out. Oh wow, you must have failed so hard if I caught up to you. And you failed again. Oh my goodness! Yo, this freaking car can't even run over people. So gay. Rockstar Game Services. That's great for Rockstar. Jeez, get off my screen. That my fastest lap and I freaking failed so many times. Why? Oh my god, I failed. I lost. That messed me up so hard. Oh, I span out for no reason. After we got on the fourth lap, the dude finished. Yo, I'm not catching up. Unless there are no cars in my way and this car does not spin out, I'm not catching up. Yup, there's a car in my way, of course. Right when I say, if there's no car or if I spin out. And both I span out and there was a car. In my way, of course, because you know this game hates me. I'm black. Yo, I'm gonna get there and you're gonna be like at the tip of it. You're gonna have to press the reverse button once and you're gonna be there. Or the going forward. Hey, you're right there. See? I told you. You just have to tap. Look, and my guy ran. Freaking crashed. Oh my goodness. That was a gay race. That was gay. I chose the worst car ever. And it was a girl we lost too. I should go kill myself real quick. Okay, let's go to free mode, Elias. I just did that for money. That's what I said. I did that just for money. Bro, you're not here. Why you're not here? Was that your brother talking to you? Freaking game, because I'm about to freaking kill myself. I'm about to kill myself in 3 seconds. Maybe you better have my money. Elias. We're gonna do this mission right now, alright? Are you even in this right now? Bro, are you even in the same server I'm in? Oh my god, because you know you're a freaking pleb, Elias. You're such a bloody pleb. How do I make a private party? How do I do that? You do it. Do it, you freaking fugit. Hurry up and do it, I kill you. Where's the target?
It's on, chump.
This dude pulled me out of my car to freaking... No! What happened, bro? Where are you going? Where are you going? You pulled me out of my own car and started beating me up while I was doing nothing, huh? Hold on, let me just freaking... Fudge, dude's lucky. The dude's lucky you invited me because I was gonna kill him. Only the microphone audio is being broadcasted? No, I want him to hear audio and gameplay. Okay, never mind. We are. Is this deeper? Do you think? Y'all, Elias, why don't you go suck a nut? I'm gonna come into your house, open your booty hole, and rape you. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna call. You know, Elias. You know what's cool? You could dial this. You could dial random numbers. Hold on, how do you do that? Watch, I'ma call this number. Alright, find me real quick, find me, come to me. Yeah? Yeah, I know, it's a middle finger.
What? But you said... Oh, oh really?
No, bro, come to me. Come to me right now. Come to me. Come to me. You just noticed it? What the fuck you taking pictures of, woman? Yo, I literally just freaking like beast smacked her, bro. Like I pimp slapped her. She had no chance. Yes, bro, I pitch slapped her. Elias, come to me right now so you can hurry up and see this before the cops come after me. Just come to me. Come to me. Pineapple, coconut, apple, banana. Alright, why don't you look at the map?
LSPD!
Well, you're gonna have to wait because these popos are coming after me. Yo, they didn't even try to arrest me. They're literally shooting at me. Like, why don't you try to arrest me? I know. No. No. Come to me. It's gonna show, go on your map, alright? It's gonna show a blue, like, circle thing around it. Freaking. Yeah. Watch, I'm gonna, come to me now, come to me now. I'm not gonna be in the clone shop, I'm gonna be across the street from it because, I want to show you something that's really cool in this game. That's creepy. Alright, anyways, come here. Because we're gonna be... Yes. My drying machine sounded like it was a razor. You know those hair cutters from a barbershop? Yo, that's exactly what it sounded like. It went. I'm like, oh. Oh, I see. Look, you see me? You see me? Don't crash into me. No. No, come over here. Come over here. Just come over here. Who cares? Who cares about it? Come over here. Bro, who cares about it? Who cares about it? Who cares about it? Don't run me over. Don't run me over. Watch the cop. Jesus Christ. Alright, let him kill you. Just let him kill you. Just let him kill you. Let him kill you! Let him kill you. Let him kill you. Just let him... Just... No, no, no. Actually... Come on the bike. Come on the bike. Okay. Never mind. Alright, hurry up and come back, bro. Who was that? Liar. Alright, come back over here. Come back. I'm gonna go pick you. I'm gonna come pick you up and then I'm gonna show you something cool. Yeah, I know. Alright, I'm not gonna crash into you. Come on. Come in. Alright, now, don't shoot, because the police are still right there. Alright, anyways, because we're going to stop here, alright? Get off. You see this number right here? The thing that says Mollus? Yeah, yeah. Okay, so go to your contacts. Okay, now press square. No, but don't do the dog one. Don't do the dog found. Do this one. Like it says, the blue one. That blue one down here on top of the cop car that says Mollus, $25 each. Do that one. Yeah. Do 555-0188, and then call it. Press square.
Thanks for calling. To check for hours and availability, visit our website.
Did you not call him? 555-0133. I found your dog, girl. Oh no, wait, no, wait, that's not it. 555-0133. Call. Watch, I'm gonna do the dog found dog one. July 3rd, and I don't know if that's it.
Thanks for calling. To check for hours and availability.
Done. Alright, call me, bro. I swear I didn't mean to do that. I meant to press. Oh, Elias, get on, Elias. The cops are after me. Yes. Now they're after you too. All right, come on, let's go. Don't worry, I'll escape them. Yeah, it says hi. Yeah, I'm right here. Bro, I did a wheelie to a car. I'm coming up there right now. I did a wheelie on a car and then I freaking flew off that car. I mean, yeah, I freaking flew off and I rammed into the car. Wait, okay, but let me get up there. Yo, the cops are after you. They're like right here, right now. No, I'm right here. They're right there, though. So, like, they're gonna be there. They're gonna get there before I do. Look, see, they're right there. Oh, wait, you lost them. You just lost them. I'm losing my life because I have like no stamina at all with my freaking potato self. Okay, move back though, bro. Like, jeez, you did this for no reason. Look at that. Okay, get off real quick. Get off. No lies, really? All right, you know, fine. All right, get on. I can't call Lester. I don't have him as a contact. You need him. Really? Really? You're not dying without me! Oh my god, I literally, Elias, I jumped off the bridge and I ran my head on the other highway and I did like a headstand for like freaking 3 minutes. Dang it, I freaking failed. I had to kill myself. Can I kill myself real quick? Like, Jesus. How do you do it? Alright. Wait, but how do you do the bank again? So this says Mays Bank and then welcome back JCB27, then you make a deposit. I've chosen the easy way out. Thank you. There you go, I put my money in. Hold on, bro. So what? Wait, look behind you. All right, I'm following you. Oh, hold on, I have my gun out on accident. That's for running me over. That's what you get for running me. Right, with a motorcycle? No, but when you ran me over and then okay, there you go. There we go. Okay, no killing this time. I'm coming to you. I swear to God, I will not kill you. Let me just get on here. Yeah. All right, where are you going? Why am I running still? I'm not trying to run. Okay. Why? All around me are familiar faces. Ah! No, I want the Vanoss mask. How much is the Vanoss mask? Nah, man. Alright, hold on. Hold on. I was eating cereal, guys. I forgot I was eating cereal. I forgot to tell you. Alright, anyways, guys. That's gonna be end of video. Like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you want. Actually, it's a broadcast. You know what? Who